Hey everyone, welcome back to the Demon Souls Walkthrough Lorethrough series. This is episode 17. I believe it's 17. It should be 17. It is 17. Alright. Excuse me. We are going to now want to... Actually, do we want... We don't have enough souls. I was going to say, do we want to upload the compound bow? I'm still thinking. Okay. Let's go. Remember spells. Let's see.
Are you very well?
Let's, I'll think about that. It's three slots. Soul Ray.
Thank you.
And Firestorm. I like the fashion, though. Look at that. Looks good. So now, Strava's gone. Patch is still here. Can't get anything from him. We actually already beat this whole world. We're gonna beat this world. This is really interesting in lore significance, or... Maybe cut content, I think, but the broken Archstone, which is really interesting what it would be. But we're going to start from the Fool's Idol Archstone. Now, remember Lord Riddiel? We're going to find a key for him in this area. I actually probably should have bought some spice, but that's fine. Firestorm, two Firestorms should be actually beat the boss in this area, but basically we're going to fight a whole bunch of gargoyles here. This area's a little, it's not tough, it's a little, it's a little bit annoying, but, oh no, this is a shortcut, that's right, we're going to unlock that. Go this way first. There's gargoyles. Okay. Just wasted spell. Give me that soul. Give it to me. There. There's one right there, and there's one right there. Come on down here, Bubba. Come on down here. Oh no, I didn't want you to fall. That's okay. Alright. Go this way. That staircase. We're also going to be meeting Yurt the Silent Chief here. And I've got a decision. I think I'm actually just going to kill him in this area before he gets to... the Nexus, because once you bring him in the Nexus, you only have one chance to kill him, and he starts killing NPCs. And then you're really screwed. Nice. Old Spice. Very nice. See right there on the ledge, some goodies. We'll get to there in a second. Shard. actually probably should have repaired my weapon. As I thought they would be. This is blocking the way. Can't do anything there. Fall. Roll through these because you can get hit. Or, sorry, you can fall down. And now it's your soul. I really love the way this area looks. I mean, shard of moonlight. Nice. Shard of moonlight. Can't go that way. Go this way. I love this area of the game. I think chunk of them. Okay. That's all we can do here. I don't think we... Yeah, no, we can't break that down. Let's figure out we gotta bring it up. So, we're gonna have to be prepared. Oh, yeah. To go up. Those octopus men are going to be up the stairs. So, just be prepared. Get our magic out. Crisp blade out. Crisp. Further up. I think it's the Nexus staircase. There's the heart. You can see right there. We never need to release that. In a minute. Right here. Should have one of these. It's, some goodies. Go here. Way first. See, beating the gargoyles with magic, it's easier, and they drop soul items, which is nice. See, there's another one in the distance. There. Tower there. Here. Get a flamberge. We already got one, actually, but... I'm not messing with you, bub. Came back that way? Fine. We'll go up here. Yes, this is blocked. Because of the heart. That is right, so we do have to forge forward. That will be unblocked once we release it and crash down. Yes, yes, I remember, yes. There's a gargoyle up there. Another one above him. Nice. Now let's do this dangerous walk here. Spice. Very nice. Gonna have to do that in some sections of this game because, I don't think the key is down there. It might be. What's his name's key? Lord Riddle's key. Careful. Soul item. Full moon grass. Late moon grass. Man, a lot of grass. Nice. That's why I like doing that area first. And now here's going to be an elevator. It's going to take us up, but we're going to go across real quick. Get Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Come on, come down here. Need to get some spice. Later, loser. Do I not have... Oh, I don't have my M... Oh, no. I didn't, take all my stuff off. That's right. That drops. I might want to go back actually to the Nexus after we complete most of the area. This stinks. Down Soldier Soul. this way. Fresh spice. Is that your... is yurt. Before we go there, let's go down here. How much equipment burden do I have? Where is it? Now we're down here. Shard of Mercury. Armor broke. I am, that's right, I forgot. This area right here, I'm gonna have to take off all my clothes and stuff because it will break everything. I just want to kill everything in the area before. We do that now. Shard of Mercury Stone, Ring of Disease, which we will want to equip. This way. Wanna unlock Yurt. Back up. As we do. This way. Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Since our equipment broke, I actually probably don't even care. I'll just go in the swamp and get my stuff. I'll do that right now, actually. Where's the goodies? I thought I saw them. Is it this way? No. I think that's the one that wants to push back up. Come on. here still. Broke. Nicely done, sir. Nicely done. That is not... Shoot. Let's go this way. Maybe it's this way. Yeah, there it is. There and down there. Fragrant ring. I don't have enough. Get out of here. Nice. Shard of Mercury Stone. Shard. All right. Let's get this chunk of mercury stone. Let me just check the area. Right here. Now. We still have to get that key for Lord Riddle. Lord Riddle. Okay. Let's go this way. This way. Stone. I think that's all the goodies here. Pretty sure. Let's just check every little nook and cranny. Might as well, right? We're already down here. We're good. And of course my dog's like barking crazy. Alright, we got this up there. Got that. This way. Over here. Over here. Go this way. This way. I would like to go back up. Oh, this way. All right, we'll go back to our crescent falchion. Dark moon grass. This is so creepy. This is like Bloodborne before Bloodborne. Right here. All this Cthulhu stuff that was here. Demon Souls. Oh. I'm dead. Yeah, you got me. It's my fault. I think I'm gonna go back to the Nexus and wrap the episode up here. And get rid of my equipment. And then we can take on the boss in the next episode. Oh, ay. Gotta repair all of our equipment.
Hello, I'm...
I like the cap.
You have a heart of gold.
This stinks. Get the MP regen. Let's,
It's intrigued with your...
Yeah, I know. Oh man, gotta repair all this.
Do come.
Costs a lot. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Do renowned heroes, legendary soldiers. 9,000. That should be enough.
Do come back alive.
Let's get curse weapon. So we can put it on a regular, so we don't use the soul accidentally.
Thank you.
I think that should be it. Let's see. Let's use a little of our souls to level up. See how much we need here.
Soul of the mind.
13,000.
I shall await. That then. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost.
Really should get my endurance up, but
let strength be granted so the world might be made.
I'm gonna do it to 30. I'm gonna do intelligence to 30, I think.
Art thou done? Main that.
Let's go get some spice from Patches. And we'll end the episode here, and we'll try to get to the boss in the next one. Why not, right? Anyway, thank you so much for watching.
Come again.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.